I'm going to talk a little bit about that, Steve, and a little bit about hands in the slot. This little tool is very valuable to us. Do you want to talk about it a little bit and how much we use it? This one here is whatever you want to do. This is important though, and a couple other drills I want to show you. And then we'll have some of these a little more advanced in the morning, the same drills, but then some new drills too. There's an interesting dialogue here in that, again, we've coached together for a long time, and I think other than the joking, there's a lot of mutual respect. But when Karen first talked to me about getting this bat, I thought we could do the same thing with a regular bat. But this one, you can't. And like I said, I've got no stock in the company. I don't endorse the bat or anything like that. But this one, you can't because of the uniqueness of the bat. And our hitters in Tennessee really struggled with it at first. But now they're doing a really, really good job on it. And there was no way even these high school All-Americans and everything could hit it front toss because we used a small baseball type. Okay, wait just a minute. Are you not done yet, please?